Oh my goodness gracious. How you guys doing? How you guys doing? How you guys doing today? Early. 2 seconds ago, probably. Edited by Ari. I'm mad at you? What do you mean you're mad at me? What the hell did I do? Okay, it's looping. Is it glitched? I'm in your walls. Calm down. Don't be scaring me like that, alright? Don't be scaring me like that. When are you gonna see your giraffe twin again? During the summer. I'm going back during the summer. Something's behind you? No, there's not. The only thing that's behind me is my chair's brand new haircut. Okay. Okay, hold on. I need to put it back. Anyways, I think there's nothing behind me. I'm telling you guys, there's nothing behind me. W shirt. I'm under your seat. What do you mean my seat? My chair is... There's nothing under my chair. I'm in your wig? What do you... You and your chair match? Yo, low key? Why do we actually kind of match though? We kind of match though. Except this one has a wig and I don't. This one got a wig. See? Told you. See, all you guys got it wrong all along. I'm not the one with the wig. It's my chair. No, I don't. What are y'all talking about? No, I don't. How old are you? I'm 19. I turned 20 in like 10 days or something like that. I turned 20, bro. I turned 20. I'm being dramatic. I don't even care. What the hell did you just say? My brother is Bay Area, San Francisco. I hope he meets you. He calls me an ICGO. Hopefully I run into all of you so I could chase you in public. What? What do you mean? What's wrong with my hair? I just saw someone say, what's wrong with your hair? What do you mean, what's wrong with my hair? Is there something wrong with my hair, guys? Is there something... What's wrong with my hair? I just saw someone say there's something wrong with my hair. Oh, they're lying. You have gray hairs? What do you mean I got gray hairs? I'm still a teenager. How could I have gray hairs? Where? Where I got gray hairs at? I don't see them. You do? What are you guys seeing? What are you guys seeing? Because I don't see it. I see it? You do? It's right there. Where? Where do I have a gray hair at? Where? We all see it. Where? Where? Somebody record this and like put an arrow at it because I don't see it. Gio's getting old to your left. This left? Bro, there's nothing there. There's nothing there. Y'all are just trying to like make me insecure. Y'all are trying to make me self-conscious. You know what this is? You know what we call this? This is We'll come back to that later. Thank you for the galaxy. It's to the right? So where is it? To the left or the right? I don't think it's a gray hair. It's probably just your dandruff. I don't have dandruff. What are you talking about? What are you guys talking about? What do you got? You have both sides? Nah, y'all are lying to me. Where? Where is the gray hair you guys are talking about? Cool earrings, thank you. They're lying? Top right. Where's the top right? What the? Bro, I don't see any gray hairs. You guys are gaslighting me. You guys are gaslighting me right now. It's just the lighting. Let's see what better lighting. I don't got no gray hairs, look. My hair is perfectly fine and healthy. I don't have any gray hairs, you see that? No gray hairs at all. None in sight. You see that? You see that? Who's vacuuming? I think my dad is vacuuming his truck. Got a new one since I crashed his old one, so yeah. Healthy? Why did you put healthy with the skull emoji? What is that? Let's do a talent show now. Hello?
Yes, that's in the face.
Hey, Lana.
Hello. I'm back.
What's your talent, Lana?
Wait, can I save this picture that my girlfriend sent me? She want me to send it to you. No, to show you.
Go ahead.
Let me just save you.
Go ahead. All right, let's see whatever Lana's got today. Gray hairs, bro.
Wait, should I show you the drawing I did?
Yeah, show me. Thank you for the galaxy lick my balls. Why are you laughing? That was her name. Why are you laughing?
Nothing. This.
That was their name.
Yeah, but you said it out loud.
Oh, what the hell? I'm being grateful. Look, now everyone's gonna put their display name as something out of pocket just because you laughed. And then they're gonna send stuff and it's gonna be out of pocket. And then I'm gonna be forced to say thank you. Otherwise, you guys are gonna say I'm ungrateful.
But you didn't have to say the B word, you know?
Well, I have to say their names. Thank you, Abby.
That's not their names.
Huh?
That's not their names.
Yeah, it is. It says their names right there. Look, Destiny, Nessa. Look, you see? Do you see what I'm talking about? Yeah right.
Anyway. And let me show you the drawing.
All right, let's take it out.
It's a good one.
Okay, all right.
I think the face I messed up, but oh well.
Okay, go ahead.
Shut up. You better be grateful.
I'm being grateful.
Let me check if it's not blurry.
Thank you.
Okay.
Wait, I'm waiting for it to focus. That's fire. I like this. Lana, you snap with this one right here.
Stop what? Saying Lana.
What?
Stop saying Lana.
That's your name.
No, it's not.
Thank you, Mexican flag.
Stop.
Why are you laughing?
It's because of the names.
Thank you, Kalani. Well, I think that this is a great drawing. What?
Nothing. I did so good at the details. Look, oh wait.
Yeah, I love it. I love it. This is probably the best drawing of me you've ever made.
Shut up. No, it's not. I'm doing another one, but look, really? It's not finished yet. Oh yeah, thank you so much for reposting my drawing.
Yeah, of course.
Remember?
The other one looks better. The other one.
But you reposted it, so you liked it. Let me pick your boogers.
Ew! What are you doing?
It looks so good. It just looked like the picture.
No, that's inappropriate.
No, it's not.
That's inappropriate. Let's go back to the other one. The other one was better. The other one was better.
Okay.
Thank you, Zen. Are you sniffing?
No. The freak? Okay. This one?
Yeah, this one. This one's good. I like this one. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10.
Thank you.
Yep.
Thank you. Thank you. Yo, okay.
For the galaxy, lick my balls.
If you say that one more time, I swear to God, I'm going to go over there and snatch your wig.
I'm saying thank you. Thank you, Nessa. I'm just saying thank you. Damn.
Oh. That looks like you.
What are you laughing at? There's nothing.
The bear that you send.
The bear?
Yeah.
How does that look like me?
don't know. But look, I'm doing this.
Okay, I like it so far. So far, so good. I like it.
Thank you, Kaka. Okay, look, let me show you some drawing. No, let me show you some pictures.
Okay.
I was trying to stay calm so I don't get my nan out again.
Okay.
Because I had to pay my mom $10 just for her passport.
Oh, okay. Great.
Am I right? So, yeah. My girlfriend wanted me to show you these. She drew you, but look. That's my girlfriend's drawing.
You should give her some lessons.
Oh.
It's good, though. I really love it. I love it.
Let me see your drawings. Exactly.
What the hell's your problem?
Let me see.
I'm just giving an honest review right now, okay?
Wait, so your merch is going to come in April 9?
Yeah.
Is it going to be cheap?
A lot more than the other ones, yeah.
Okay, thank God. Thank God I got a refund so I can get more.
Yeah.
Okay, there's another one.
Okay, this is nice.
Stop laughing. I know you're laughing inside of you.
Inside of me? What are you talking about?
You know what I mean.
What are you talking about? Yo, thank you for the galaxy, Ligma balls. Answer me? What the hell is this? What's so funny? Why are you laughing?
What? Tell me if you can see it. Tell me if you can see it.
See what?
Zoom in.
I can see it.
Look close to the screen. Just look close.
You're going to try to jump scare me or something.
No, I promise. This is you right now.
Take it off. Bro, what the? Are you serious?
Okay, let me show you the other ones.
Okay.
Okay, so Ali said this.
Okay.
Wait, let me read it first before if it's appropriate.
Okay.
But, okay. That's what Ali said.
Hey, Gio, it's Ali. All I want to say is you're bald AF. Balder than my dad. Oop. Red love and positivity chat. Anyways, love you, Gio. Well, it looks like she took a pretty stylish selfie.
That kind of looks like you. Oop. Just kidding. Okay, next picture. I'm sorry.
All right.
I'm sorry.
Nah, I forgive you.
Thank you. So wait, who showed? Oh, someone else showed me these. They did that.
This is cute. I like it.
Stop laughing. Damn. Oh, next one.
What the hell?
The same person.
Hey, this is also nice. I like it. This could be like a wallpaper. Like this is.
Oh, yeah, I can't believe our birthdays is almost here. Mine is on April 18 too. You know, we're both Aries. Twins. No. Shut up.
What?
You're laughing.
No, I'm not.
So, I think.
Yo,
so
thank
there's
you
the girl. She the made a bit. So someone drew this a video. They want me to show you.
Okay, this is nice.
That says that looks like a cow. Oh.
What? Well, it kind of does actually. It doesn't even look like a giraffe.
So you're a cow?
I never said that. I just said it looks like.
Jump scared. Okay, so
the galaxy. My coochie's hairy.
If you say that one more time, I swear to God, I'm coming for you.
What did I say?
Stop saying an appropriate word. They're going to think I said it, so they're going to take me down.
Okay, this is nice. This is nice, Lana. What the hell is that? A deformed egg or what? Why are you growling?
Stop saying that now.
Thank you for the heart puff, Sigma Balls. I seen this one already. I already seen this.
Shut up. Be grateful. Oh, yeah, look, this, can I show you, like, you know, the one that you reposted my drawing, right?
What?
You know, when you reposted my drawing, right?
Yeah.
Can I show the original picture or not?
Yeah, let's see. Well,
Nope. You're gonna take me down. Anyways, I know you. Thank I know you do that.
Balls for the heart puff. What?
Stop.
What am I doing?
Stop. Look at this picture I took of my dog. I'm a good photograph.
Thank you, Mikeuchi's Harry for the galaxy.
Stop.
What is that?
Excuse me? That's my dog. That you caught him up.
Oh my gosh. You kind of look like your dog.
Excuse me? Look at you.
What?
You have the same hair as my dog.
No, I don't. Look. Look. Put a picture of you and a picture of him.
No, side by side.
Y'all look the same. Y'all look the same.
You can just go to my... You already see my face, so... That looks the same. Your hair is coming white.
It's a nice dog. It's a nice dog.
Shut up. I see white hair in you.
Don't be talking to me like that, all right?
Why are you telling me that? Not them.
Who's them?
The chat.
Because they're silenced. They're over there just like, all you see is letters. They're not actually talking, you know?
They're laughing. They're putting it.
All right. Show me the next thing.
Oh yeah, wait, let me see if I find it. Oh no, I deleted it. So basically I put pancakes in my story and I said, who wants them? And someone said 100% Sergio wants them.
Thank you, my cock.
Okay, now that's too far.
Thank you, Kirby. Wait, that's their names. That's their names. I'm telling them thank you. That's their names.
Someone said Drake.
What?
Someone said that. Okay, so I posted pancakes on my story. I said, who wants them? And someone commented, 100% Sergio wants them.
What are you talking about?
Nothing.
Okay. All right, what else you got?
Patience.
All right, I'm being patient right now.
You took me down yesterday. That's your fault.
Thank you, Mike Hawk, again, for the heart post.
Are you weird?
How am I weird? That's his name. Why are you calling me weird?
Say that one more time. I'm coming for you.
Stop being mean to Mike. What did Mike do to you?
You're saying weird names. Like, you know.
That's their names. What do you want me? How is it your fault?
Wait, do you mean a chicken, right?
What do you mean chicken? His name is Mike.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Do you got it too? Do you got it or not?
No, hold on. Wow. Wait, react to Lily's TikTok? Alright, hold on, I'll react to it real quick. Hey, she looks really pretty, How cute. Oh my gosh. Thank you, Batman. Thank you, Kate. Okay. Let's continue the talent show. We left off on Lana.
Hey again.
Hey, Lana. So what else you got? What else you got?
I told you to stop saying Lana.
That's your name, though.
My name is Gio.
No, my name is Gio.
No, people call me Gio too.
Well, my name is Gio. I'm the real one.
Yeah, I know, but you know, that's my nickname too, you know?
Thank you, Mio. Okay. Actually, no, your nickname is Lana.
Your nickname is Serginia.
That wasn't funny. Thank you. I don't know the rose. Alright, let's see the next thing you gotta show us.
Oh my god, I should have got scared. My heart was pounding.
Miriam. Huh?
My heart was pounding.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm pretty sure everyone's is.
Oh, wrong picture.
What the hell? All right, let's do the next. Why are you tweaking like that? Are you good?
I know you have seen it, but will you buy this for me?
Loki, yeah, I would buy that from you.
Huh?
Yeah, I would buy that from you.
Oh, I thought you said I would buy that from me. Oh, I know, it's good. It has the skulls, the cross, 0x.
Yeah, I like it. I like it. It's cool.
All right.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Drake. What?
Drake?
What?
You said that.
No, I didn't.
Oh.
You're hearing things. All right. What else you got?
I'm not making fun of Brandon. I like Brandon. He's so funny. But you should do this.
Hell no.
Why not?
Hell no.
Why not? You're gonna go so famous.
Hell no. Right now.
What?
You're trying to set me up for failure right now.
Okay, so Michelle has showed you this a while ago, but I want to show it again. But yeah, look. Michelle showed you this, remember?
Thank you, Mitchie Mouse. What is that?
Michelle showed you this, remember?
That looks... What the... That's me?
Yeah, that's like Willy Wonka, I think. The little, you know?
I think
Michelle showed you this.
I've seen that before. That's terrible.
You have a bad memory.
Low-key, yeah, I do. Can't even argue with that. Here. What? Did you accidentally turn your camera on?
Huh?
Nothing. What the hell? Did you give me a BBL? What is this?
What is that?
Oh, my God. What did you do to me? Why did I look all disfigured like that?
You look good. What do you mean?
Look at my face.
Okay, next one.
Wait, is that actually Wilito? What the hell?
Huh?
Oh, that's actually Wilito. Hey, Wilito.
Isn't here?
No, he's outside. All right.
Oh my God, hi Wilito. Well,
okay, what else you got to show us?
Nothing. Wait, oh yeah, I have more.
Nothing?
Wait, I do have more.
Alright.
Let me just find it.
Okay. Go ahead.
You should recreate that.
That's just a picture of me. That's just a screenshot.
Why you got whiter? Look at your skin color. It's like different now.
It's because of the lighting. I'm the same.
No.
Wait, do you think I got whiter?
No, like more darker. Because in this one, you look whiter.
Are you sure? Well, check this out. Am I still darker?
Oh, wait. You're way whiter.
Wait, that's not the point I was trying to get across right now. All right, let's see the next thing you got for us. You are my sunshine.
Sunshine.
Okay.
I don't want to talk too much, you know?
Yeah,
because
please don't.
I do not want to pay my mom another $10.
$10 what?
Because I told her, Mom, can you please do this passport so I can go live with Jill? And she said, pay me $10.
Damn. Wow.
Shut up. Wait, did I show you this?
What? I seen this already. That's gross. Why do people do this?
I don't know, but that's not mine, though.
What do you gain from this?
That's not mine, though.
What do you gain from this?
Me? That's not mine.
My ass toenails.
That's not mine. I don't do that because my feet are black. I'm offended.
They look like they would scratch you, like.
Why are you hating? What if this is someone's
that? I'm just that. That's just. Oh my gosh. All right. Next one. That's gross.
I will never do that. I will never do that because my feet are black.
What?
Nothing.
All right. Let's see the next one.
Patience.
And then I'm going to kick you out of here.
You better not.
I just got a restriction again.
What do you mean? Oh?
That's a missing poster.
Do you hear them?
Yes, I do. That's a missing poster. Why are people making missing posters?
Do you hear that?
Take away his talking privileges.
Okay. Wait, where did my fork go? Oh, it's right here. Why are they so loud? It's like my volume is all the way down, but you can still hear them.
Okay. Show me something else, because I'm tired of seeing missing posters of me. I don't want to see giraffes either. Wrap it up.
Time.
Okay.
What?
Nothing. Nothing. All right.
Y'all probably think I'm big.
Nobody thinks that. No one's judging.
Because I saw this video. I saw this video like a long time ago, and it was like this one time, like I think in summertime, I think I was eating with you, and in the comments, everybody was like, "Oh, of course, our fat ass is eating." That's what I'm saying. Like, I think you guys think I'm fat. There were some rude comments in there.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it's okay though. Okay, this one's amazing.
What the hell is that? What the hell though?
Hold on, I'm chugging.
Happy birthday, Alisa. Why do I look like that? Why do you guys draw me like this?
What?
Why do you guys draw me like this?
It's beautiful. Don't you see it?
I look chopped.
It's okay.
Hell no. Looks accurate. What do you mean that looks accurate?
It does.
No, it doesn't.
Like, if you ever did get that buzz cut you were talking about like a while ago, I feel like you would look like that.
Okay. You know what? I take it back. I don't want to get a buzz cut anymore.
Why?
Because you're being mean.
I'm not being mean.
There you are. Show me the next thing.
Okay. Got this.
Why do y'all keep showing me chihuahuas with drawn on hair?
Because you, like, I don't know. It's like you.
No, it's not like you at all, actually. That's not like me at all.
Do you guys want to ASMR?
Nobody. I'll let them decide.
Let's see.
They're saying no.
Nobody said no. Oh, look, they're saying yes.
All right, go ahead. Just do an ASMR then.
Okay, you ready? I'm going to get a huge chicken. You ready?
Okay.
I can't grab it. No, that's too small. Okay. Oh, this is big. This one's Big Daddy right here. Hold on.
Ew. What the?
Okay, you ready? You ready?
Yeah. What is that? What the hell? Hell no.
Did your mustache get bigger?
Somebody said, never mind, I don't want ASMR anymore.
Someone said it sounds wet.
Ew.
I'm joking.
Oh, hell no.
Why does your mustache look like that? You look like those, like, Italian people.
Are you being racist right now?
No. Wait, can you be a racist to Italians?
I don't know.
I'm asking you because you're like, the smartest person in here.
I am not the smartest person here.
I need a burp. Wait.
How bad was it that you need a mute? Oh my god.
What?
How bad is it that you need a mute?
I'm joking. Oh, that looks like you. You should keep that on.
What the hell? Thank you, Annalisa, for the galaxy. Hold on, let me take this off. What the? Why does it look like that? Hold on, let me take this off. Okay. Well, I don't know if I should end the live because that's like the 50th restriction, but let's just keep going, I guess. Let's just keep going. We can do a few more and then we'll go to YouTube because TikTok is being a little strict right now. End it? Should I?
Hello?
Hi, Manny. What's your talent?
I have some drawings.
Okay. All right, let's see the drawings.
Okay.
Hold up.
All right, I'm holding up.
I'm going to show you the bad ones and then the good ones.
All right, sounds good. Okay.
Okay, first we got this one.
Okay, this is great.
Nice. Okay, then we got this one.
Okay, this is nice.
And this is the bad one.
No, I think this is the best one, actually.
Can you say edited by Ray Ray?
Edited by Ray Ray.
But okay, yeah,
this is amazing. What? Thank you so much for joining. This is amazing.
Can you say edited by Savannah?
Edited by Savannah.
Okay, thank you.
All right, thank you, Manny. Thank you so much for joining. Amazing drawings, by the way.
Thank you. Bye.
Yep, bye. All right. Hello?
Hey, Gio!
Hey, Allie, what's your talent?
No, it's Tally!
Oh, hey, Tally, what's your talents?
All right, so I got more drawings for you.
Okay, all right, let's check them out.
Let me go!
Take away their talking privileges.
Okay, I took away his talking privileges.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Why are they so loud?
I don't know, it's a damn animal. It sounds like a zoo.
Oh wow. Okay, Gio, so we got this.
Okay, this is... Hey, tell the monkey in the back to shut up.
Oh, Jet, Sergio told you to shut up. You did not hear Michelle.
Oh, this is nice. What?
Oh my god, you did not hear Michelle, right?
What?
Don't worry about it.
No, I didn't hear.
Okay, good.
This looks like me from last summer.
Yeah, it was when you went to that BTS concert.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh wow. I remember that.
And then it's kinda like zoomed in, so don't worry about that. But I drew Gojo like
okay, talent. That's amazing.
Thank you.
That's amazing.
Anyway, so we got to talk about yesterday.
Okay, what happened yesterday?
So when I got bananas, shut up! So when I got bananas for 10 minutes, you said that I went to my universe and you would say, welcome to Earth. And I could pull up the clip right now, Gio.
I don't remember that ever happening.
Okay, you want me to pull up the clip?
Yeah, sure. Show your evidence.
Okay, I'll show my evidence.
Okay.
I'm sorry. Oh my god, Jet, shut up!
All right, go ahead.
Okay, give me one Nintendo Switch. Wait, I love the call because we're too loud. Okay. Oh wait, I'm gonna show you.
All right, sounds good.
Okay.
Okay.
Wait.
No.
All right, let's check it out.
Gio, can you 1 second?
Yeah, I'll give you 1 second.
See, okay.
High pitched noise, it just destroyed the quantum mechanics of the universe, and it just created like a time warp, an anomaly in our universe, and she probably went back to her universe because she doesn't belong here. So, I would say welcome to Earth, but
explain that.
That's clearly AI generated.
Oh, that's clearly AI generated?
Yep. That's clearly AI.
Why are you so mean to me? I send you inspirational messages talking about how you saved my life and how you like you're like the best TikTok influencer, and you reply back to me like, I'll show proof right now.
Yeah, but what did I say? I was talking to you nice. Yeah, see, I'm a nice person.
You're not nice.
But through text, I'm nice. But when we're talking like face to face, like, you know, I'll throw in some jokes. Like we're friends. You know what I mean? Yeah.
Okay. So let me tell you something.
Okay.
Wait, I think I forgot. Wait, okay, so... Oh, yeah. So, you know how you, like, wanted a YouTube editor, right? So, I emailed you and told you, and then you showed me then you emailed me back. And then I emailed you back, but you didn't email me back yet.
Oh, that's probably because I'm on live.
No! It was, like, 2 hours ago.
No, it wasn't. I literally put that up, like, an hour ago.
Gio. It's you put it up like around 7, and right now it's 9:40 for me.
7? It's 6:40. Are you
For me.
Crazy.
For me. Why are you gaslighting me? Why are you trying to... Why are you trying to gaslight me?
Why are you being so dramatic?
See? You're gaslighting me again.
What the hell is your problem?
You're gaslighting me again.
Tally, you know what? I think we started off on the wrong foot here, okay?
Yeah.
All right. So, Tally, what other talents do you have?
I can't show you this talent. TikTok. Wait, no.
Okay. Hello.
Okay. First of all, I have some things to show you. Hold on.
Okay.
Let me turn the camera on. Hold on.
All right.
Because someone, okay. Can you say hi to Grace? Because she doesn't have live access. And she really wanted to join the live to say hi because she loves you.
Hi, Grace.
Okay. Second. Okay, someone told me to show you this. Because that kind of looks like
it. Oh my god, this is like the third time I've seen this. That looks nothing like me. That looks nothing like me. That's not accurate at all. Like, what is this?
I don't know. It's a dog. I mean, to be fair, you're going to have the same hair, not going to lie. A little bit.
Maybe a little bit. Not quite, you know, but it's close. It's close.
Yeah, I like it. I think it kind of look like this little dog.
Yeah, I agree.
Yeah, but that's stop. All right.
Okay, what else do you have?
I that's all I have because I have this, and then again, I had the Grace thing. Why am I doing this? Why the fuck am I starting? Anyways, I'm gonna sing.
All right, sounds good. Let's hear the singing. We already know you know how to sing, so this is gonna be
good. Every time we go live, it's 2 a.m. for me again. It's 2:43.
Where the hell do you live?
London, duh.
Damn! Damn, I didn't know people in London knew who I was. That's crazy. I'm honored.
Yeah, well, now you know. Congratulations.
No, you know, well, wait, what? Wait, what was I even gonna say? I don't even know where I was going with that, to be honest with you. I'm honored. It's such an honor.
Yeah. Well, but the thing is, when you're alive, it's really late for me.
So do you think I should go live like a different time? Like what are you suggesting here?
Not 2 a.m. for me.
Well, you see, for me, it's 6 p.m. right now. So, well, what time would you suggest I go live then?
Not 2 a.m. for me. Wait, hold on. Maybe a few hours earlier. That would be great. That would be great. Okay. Very much appreciated. Yeah. Okay.
All right. Yeah. Guys. Thank you, real Camila.
Anyways, I can do. Do you know the song "Lose Control" by Teddy Swims?
Not by name. Maybe if I hear the song.
Okay, hold on. What kind of artists do you know?
I know a lot of artists. Just like name some and I'll like say if I know them or not.
Adele, Beyonce.
Yeah.
Which one? Adele or Beyonce?
Both. I know both of them.
Just choose.
Adele.
Okay. Then I'm gonna do Set Fire to the Rain. Do you know the song?
Yeah, I know the song.
Okay. All right. Hold on. We gotta wait 5 seconds because I don't have YouTube Premium. Okay. All right, let's go.
I'm excited.
I let it fall, my heart, and as I fell, it was to claim it. It was dark, and I was awful. I'm taking my life, and you saved me. My hand, that was strong, but my knees were far too weak to stand. That's it. I feel like you're almost, you're tired now, huh?
That was amazing. No, I was not tired. That was amazing.
Thank you. Okay, great. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Let me show you the picture again.
You have to remind me of this.
Hold on. Hold on. Wait,
call that.
Yo, to be fair, people that be sending me crazy pictures that looks like you. Sorry. But this one was the best one.
I'm getting bullied. What is this?
But this one is the best one. Anyways, that's all I have.
All right. Thank you, Daliana. Thank you so much for singing. That was amazing.
Bye.
All right. Please. Oh, my gosh. That is terrible. That picture is... Wow. Interesting. For sure. That picture is interesting. All right, guys. I think I'm going to go to YouTube now. So, thank you, Hello Kitty. I'm gonna go to my YouTube. It's Kelesh Smarter. I'll see you guys on stream. I'll talk to y'all later. I love you guys. Peace.
It's hella laggy in here. Those are cute. Them. Those cute. Are cute.
Oh my god, you're lying.
Guys, I don't even look like this. I have a filter on because I look beat the hell up. Like someone beat me up, dragged me, ran me over with the semi. Ripped my wig off, replaced it with Gorilla Glue. I don't know. Yes, I am. I'm in Arizona, guys. Remember when I told you I was going to go to Arizona? I'm in Arizona. Why is this? And I've been vlogging, but my SD card. Oh my. I've been vlogging, but my SD card is full, so I'm gonna have to vlog on my phone. Hi, Jet. So, yeah. So, I'm gonna try to post a YouTube video tomorrow. It's probably gonna be trash, like, short video, whatever. Just watch it. And then Wednesday, I'm gonna post this vlog, which is gonna be, like, literally 4 days of vlogs in one day. So, it's gonna be, like, a spring break in Arizona vlog, so.
Wow, that's a cute phone.
I was gonna ask to play Fort. Oh, you're asking to play Fort when I'm not home. That's okay, so yeah.
Ooh, this is cool.
I just wanted to come on here to update you guys. I'm in Phoenix, Arizona. I'm with my friend. We've known each other for like 12 years, so we came to visit her. Oh, and then I got a new ring today. Oh,
I got a new ring today. Do you guys see it? It's cute, right? It's super bright. And then I have other rings that I've had. So I have this one.
Did you want to see
I have a little frog one. I have this one. I have this one. But yeah. Right now we're in... What is... What is this Home Goods and Marshalls together? So yeah. But I'm here to update y'all that I'm alive. Nobody cared, but I'm telling y'all, I'm alive. I'm well. I'm a babish still. Garth. Anywhere I am, I'm still a babish. Like, put me in a trash can. I'm still a babish in this trash can. Wait, what? Is that... No, that ring is not from Gio. Honey, if Gio ever wants to get me one... Why is it lagging so bad here? Look, if Gio wants to give me one, this hand right... This finger right here is... reserved her ring from a man but that's why I don't have any on those. Guys, am I lagging? Sing your song. Where's your bikini? Put that shit on. We're in freaking what's it called, so should I get one of these? These are giving Dia at the beach vibes right now. Dia at the beach vibes. Tell me if I'm lagging. What time is it here? I'm pretty sure it's like probably 8 or 9 right now. I don't know. We came from Sedona. Look, I got this sweater from Sedona. Look, it says Sedona, Arizona. Cause like, I'm a tourist and like, So I'm still wearing my pants, but I'm wearing it with the specs, sorry. I have this cute little top under though. So yeah. Hi guys. So we're just walking around. I literally had like no time today to go live, so I'm like, we're in a Home Goods and I'm not gonna put this in the vlog because I feel like the whole vlog has just been so much shopping and I don't wanna bore you guys, you know what I mean? I still have more days I can vlog better things. How long are you there? I'm here till April 1st and then we're gonna go back home. Me and Anaí met in middle school. And me and Yesenia met in 5th grade. So we've been for 12 years, so that's this crazy. 12 years.
This is
the first woman. She's trying to be Hillary Clinton over here. Hillary Clinton Jr. over here. She said stop. Yesenia is so different from me. So y'all will see in the vlog. She's so bougie.
Look what she wants me to wear.
I'm not.
I know you should wear this, right,
yes.
Guys?
It's cute.
It's cute. Just
saying, you should wear this.
Am I lagging bad? I'm probably gonna end the live if I'm lagging hella bad. Yes. Am I lagging like hella bad or like a bit? You know what I mean? Like, it's like your cargo's aesthetic. Look at the difference. Oh my gosh, it's lagging.
So cute, but $20.
I'm lagging, guys. Thank you. No, but this is a filter. This is a filter. Look. Wait, it doesn't. Wow, this filter's actually good. This is not my makeup, guys. Look, this is my makeup. Let me be honest with y'all real quick. This is my makeup. Oh my god, the way it actually changed my face like drastically is crazy. But we're gonna keep that on right now because first of all, we have no color because I've had this makeup on since like the morning, since like 9 a.m. So yeah. This is the filter. My lips are so dry too. I need to get chapstick. I have chapstick in my purse. Why haven't I used it? Happy birthday, guys. I don't want to lag, but I want to be on live. I'm just a girl. Pookie. They said to say that for edit. Show the nails. They're literally growing out. Look it. I'm going to have to get them done again soon. So, yeah. Why are you lagging? Because I'm in a store, not in my town. That's cute. That's so fancy. That's opposite of me right there. It is so cute. Am I hella lagging? Should I end the live? I want to rip my eyelashes off already. But look, this is my outfit before I lag out the whole day. Wait. Sorry. What? That's cute. Oh, yes, Senya. Get it. That's so cute. Whoa.
I like that she
pretends. Whoa. They said I'm pretending. Whatever. They said I'm pretending to like that dress, but it's cute. It's cute. I just got here. Hey. Guys, Arizona is like, it's chill. It's chill here. Jill's not live. Thank you, Em. Thank you, Kaya. Thank you, Marissa. Thank you, Kaya. Wait, am I lagging? Like, hella bad or what? You did not see me. I actually ran into, like, two of you guys at Ross right now. And they, like, stared. And then I was like, I knew that they knew who I was. Because, like, when you guys stare a little too hard. Brooke with the galaxy! Thank you for the galaxy. But, and, you, like, they were staring at me. And I was like... Where's your bikini? Put that shit on. But yeah, so we're just chilling in AZ. I kind of want to go live until my phone dies because I'm kind of bored. And Sam's just picking up everything and just putting it back. Wait, you're actually getting shit?
I'm gonna try it on.
She said, look. Is that gonna fit in your fucking maleta back home? Thank you, Yesenia. Stars, Gigi. I don't live in Vegas, but I'm here in Phoenix, Arizona right now. For like till the first.
You need a bunch of beats. It's giving
French. Oh hell no. Grinch? French. We're in a Marshall slash Home Goods right now. So. Who is that?
Friday, what else Saturday? Yeah.
Who's that? Who's that man right there? I don't even know who that guy is. Who's that guy right there? They're just looking at a lot of stuff. And I'm here like, I don't know if it's just me or I don't know if it's just me, but Marshall's. I don't like clothes at Marshall's. Oh wait, I spoke too soon. Look, Corvette. How about a mother? So yeah. I love that for me. It's my dad. That is not your dad. That is not your dad. Where's dad at? Guys, I'm bored. I'm in Phoenix. Is there like a part of Phoenix? I don't know where I'm in Phoenix. You wish you could meet me in AZ. Are you in AZ or what? I straightened my hair and I feel like I just want to move all this freaking hair back here. Who's your fave singer? Yeah, when growing up, I used to actually love Black Eyed Peas like so much. Thank you, coming up for the galaxy. Thank you for the galaxy. What? Judging me? Where's your bikini? Put that shit on. Put that shit on.
Oh. Brunch.
You saying get that? Get that. Get that. Oops. Is it too big?
She puts it on.
Is it cute?
Yeah, try it on.
The lady in the back. I'm weak. Guys, I'm probably gonna end the live now. I just wanted to let y'all know that I'm at day 2 in Phoenix. I've been vlogging the whole time. I'm gonna try to edit tonight and post tonight. I'm gonna even see if that vlog's good enough because I feel like I want good vlogs. Trio OOTD. We'll see right now if they want to give it OTD. You're going to see our different styles is crazy different. Thank you, Alan, for the pink hearts. That's so cute. Wait, what's so cute? But yeah, I'm excited. I'm trying to go to sleep. Are you at Desert? Is this Desert Ridge, you said? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I shouldn't have said that. We got to go. Nah, just kidding. How did you guys know? How'd you guys know we're in Desert Ridge, though? Why did you look like that? What vlog? Okay. I watched the sunset with my sisters. It's probably gonna be like a short 10-minute vlog, dude. Come on. Like 8 to 10 minutes. But like, I just feel like I don't want to miss a posting day because I've been posting like twice a week. Like, I need to continue to post like that until Summer Madness. Touch your nose a cheek if you notice me. Jazzy, I noticed you. Hi. Okay, I noticed you. Thank you. You're so sweet. Thank you for the hat. Alan, thank you. Sorry, I'm just here. Like, I don't really be giving a freak what people think anymore. I don't care. Where's your bikini? Put that shit on. Put that shit on. Put that shit on. Lily, will you come to my game set? Should me and Gio, like, go and, like...
She's not.
Lily.
Like, what?
She said try something for brunch.
Guys, they want me to try something on.
Do look at this.
For brunch. Should I wear this? Should I wear this for brunch? I told you that was cute.
That's cute.
All right, I'm gonna put it back. They said it's cute.
Oh, yeah, right now.
They want to go to brunch. Girl, I don't have heels. I only brought sandals. I only brought one pair of sandals. Yesenia, get it. For your baby shower. I'm just kidding, guys.
They're going to think I'm pregnant.
I'm just joking.
But when am I ever going to wear this? Tomorrow.
Damn, my thing is, would I go to... That's crazy. Would I go to prom? Would you actually invite me to your prom? I would vlog it. Would they allow me... Would they even allow me to go to your prom? Like, I'm 22. Like, would they allow me to go to a prom? Would they? Yeah, if you want me to be in your... If you want me to go to prom with you, I'll wear a tux. Do not think I'm going to wear no dress. I will wear a tux. I will wear a tux, but I will pull up. Am I lagging hella bad? When is Gio going to propose? I don't know. My finger is empty. Look. I mean, a promise ring, I mean, a wedding ring, I mean, proposal ring, I mean, a ring just for a ring, I don't know. A ring so I could look married in public? I feel like that'd be actually good. Because it's like, if somebody sees a ring on my finger, like, you know what I mean? Like, don't get close to me. What time is it for you? I think it's like, what time is it, Nate? You know? My lips are so dry. It's 8:46. I don't know why I feel like it's later. But yeah. Hi. Love your... What is that? B-A-I-L. What is that? You're my idol. Y'all, I met someone yesterday. I met Mikey. Mikey, if you're in here, I love you. I met Mikey, right? And, like, her mom and her tia. And, like, girl, she cried. And she's so cute. Like, I just feel, like, adorable. Adorable. When you guys cry, adorable. I just feel bad because I'm like, it's just Lily. Like, it's just me, girl. I'm just from a small town. Like, I'm just a little crazy bitch that does video in my house, like, in my small town. Like, I'm nobody important. But it's crazy how I actually mean something to you guys. Like, that's insane. Those are cute. That's what I was about to say. This is kind of cute, guys. Wait, never mind. It's not cute anymore. Guys, I don't even buy a lot of stuff because I don't... Damn, look at her taking all that stuff. Because I don't even think I have enough room in my suitcase.
I forgot we came in an airplane.
Yeah, we came in an airplane.
Wait, I found this pink Zara dress.
That's cute.
So, like...
Wait. They're literally liking everything. They literally like everything. Okay, that one is cute. Guys, who else doesn't really like stuff from our sister? This one is so cute.
You should have tried.
But I don't want to wear a dress. Like, me and it.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. It's okay. Should I try this just for fun?
Lily, can you be my mom? Yes, of course. Okay, of course. These girls are going to try stuff on. What aisle should we go to? Let's go to an aisle. Let's let them try that on and go to an aisle. Yes. Should we go to an aisle and try something on or something? Why are you crying for real, Rian? I feel like everything is not my style here. I don't like anything. Look, this is illness right now. Okay, look, I don't know if we could do a trio OTD. We did one, sorry. We did one for the vlogs. I mean, just watch Wednesday's vlog, but I mean, I don't really want to bother the shopping right now, but I am very tired and I do want to go, right? Wait, is there like a setting? Place at Marshall's, like, should I go sit down somewhere? I'm talking to you guys like if I'm... Ooh, sorry. Anyways. Hi, Ariana. Ariana, what are you doing here? Will you adopt me? Of course. All of you guys are adopted into the Babish community. Into the Babish's community. I have a fucking pimple up here. I scratched it. So they're gonna try stuff on now. Well, out here, look. This is how I'm walking. You know what? I should find PJs. Because yesterday night, I slept with some... I literally slept with some fucking booty shorts, bro. Shits were like, I don't even want to say it, but like, the booty shorts were underwear and I, because plus it was like, but I'm probably gonna have to wear that again because there's nothing. Wait, is there pajamas here? Should I go find pajamas?
How's the weather here? It's warm. It's nice though. But it was like some fresh cold air, so I bought a sweater. Because I'm just so extra like that. I'm not going to McDonald's, honey girl. That is canceled.
Look at the addiction, it's real. The addiction is real. Consumerism is at its highest right now, guys. Don't buy stuff unless you need it. But look at that. And I already know she's going to leave with at least one.
Does that need to your register, key to your register, please? All cashiers, thank you.
And then her, I don't know if she's even going to get anything, but...
I'm just gonna try this a little, like
that one's so cute though.
I wish it was shorter, like, so I could wear it for like pictures, you know.
Mm-hmm. You're watching me in a movie theater. Watch the movie. Watch the movie right now. Watch the movie. What movie are you watching? You know what movie I really want to go watch with you? I want to go watch Ghostbusters. Is it good, guys? I want to go watch it. Go.
My little baby clothes.
Amazing. Thank you for the heart. All right, they're gonna go try stuff on. They're going into the dressing rooms. Yeah, I'm gonna walk away. Because to be honest, why was that lady looking at me? Does she have a crush on me? That lady was looking at me a little bit too hard right now. Do I need to call my lawyer? Press charges for her looking at me that hard. Should be illegal. I'm gonna look for PJs, but girl, I am not gonna wear no stinky grannies. Well, I just might actually, because I don't have nothing to wear tonight. Should I wear this? Not because, no, that's not it. You're my favorite. This, I want pants. What is what this world? I need pants in my life. Should I go to the guys? Wait, where's the guys' pajamas at? I don't even know. I'm scared. All right, let's look for the guy's pajamas. Should be around here somewhere, right? Oh, that was disgusting. This jean jacket's nice though. Pretty cool. I don't think they make man pajamas because I'm looking and there's no man pajamas. Hi, bestie. It's 11:52 for you. That's crazy. Y'all, should I just end the live right now? Because I feel like I'm being boring. Plus, like, I have to wait for my friends. What should I do? I'm tired. My legs hurt. We were shopping a lot over there. A lot. I just feel like I need to fart and go to sleep. I'm just kidding. Don't take that literal. I'm not gonna fart. Fart. Imagine. Guess the fart. And then I fart. Imagine. Would that be nasty or what? You're beautiful, thank you. I have a filter on though, so yeah, don't believe what you see on the internet because I have a filter. What's good, Lily? What's good, little gang? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Chanel. I really don't know what to do with my life, so I'm just here standing talking to you guys. You guys are my life. y'all be posting edits hella early in the day. Like, I'd be waking up and then I'd be getting notifications of y'all posting and I'd be like, Flame! Who is this? Okay, I don't know who that is. I'm sorry, I did not accept your invitation. I didn't accept your invitation, okay? I really hope no one needs a suitcase right now. Thank you. But look, my nails are coming off. Look. I feel like one wrong move, she's gonna fly off, bro. It's gonna fly off. This one too. Wait, which one? This one too. They're ready. And I just need to take a dookie and go to bed. Can I be in the baddest? Of course you're in the baddest family. I mean, you're here, aren't you? You're a part already. You're a part of it. Should I try sitting on a suitcase? Do you think I'll get kicked out if I sit on a suitcase? Oh, wait. This is nice. Guys, I can't read what you just said yet. Go to Wingstop. I think we might go for some dinner or something. I mean, I'm hella down to go eat and just knock out. Because Sedona, we were looking at like all the jewelry and stuff. It was pretty cool. So all I got from Sedona was this sweater and this blue ring. So yeah. Do you get freckles? No, it's a filter. I literally have a TikTok filter on my face. I didn't end up dyeing my hair, dude. Like, literally, guys, that day I was supposed to get back on live, I didn't. Thank you, Star, for the hat.
I didn't get back on live. I lagged to get ready. I was literally staying up till like 1 or 2 in the morning, and I had to wake up at 8 in the morning, unprepared, packing my bags to fly. I would get Hello Kitty nails. I just don't know if I want it for my next set. Yo, I'm hella tired, and I still gotta go and edit, so love that for me. And these bitches are trying on stuff, like, what? Like, how do you want something for Marshalls that's clothing? Maybe, like, the PJs. Should we go look for the PJs? What is your favorite color? My favorite color is red and black. My favorite color is black and then red, because I feel like black is just, like,
you know what I mean?
All right, let's go find some PJs. Let's go find some guy PJs or something. Look at this. Never mind, I'm not even going to show it because that shit is canceled. Anyways, let's go. Where is it, though? I really don't know. I really don't know. Lily, you're a star because I admire you. You're so sweet. I admire you as well. You guys are so amazing, dude. Like, I never thought, like, once I started doing this, that, like, actually people would give a fuck about me. I feel like that's crazy about it. I feel like it's crazy. Like, I didn't think I would ever be able to do it, and then now I'm doing it, and it's like, dream come true. I need to, like, burp. It's probably gonna be loud. They're probably gonna kick me out after this burp comes out. Where are the... pardon me. Where are the guy pajamas? Where are they? I have Crocs, but if I didn't bring my freaking Crocs, I would have got these. What the hell? Okay. I don't think they have men pajamas. Should we just find a woman pajamas? I'm probably ask an employee. I don't want to talk to an employee. I'm scared. Can you ask him for me? Look it, there's robes for women. I don't see robes for men. I don't know. Hi, Eliana. Yes, I am in Arizona. Oh, look, they have these. These are, oh, wait, they kind of slay. They kind of slam. Should I try them on? But if I try them on, you guys can't look at me while I change. That's nasty. Wait, or should I get these? I feel like these are low-key eating up. But I feel like these, I don't know why what it is, but like it makes me feel like my legs look skinny. I don't want that. Should I get this or what? Dude, I shouldn't even be getting things because dude, what if my freaking suitcase is too heavy? Like, what if they don't let me fly and they're like, bitch, your shit's too heavy and you have bullshit in your thing? And I'm gonna be like, I'm gonna literally be like that. I'm gonna be like that. Anyways, love your makeup.
Yeah,
thank you. You have 1%. Anyways, oh, I think I found the men's stuff. Well, I said, don't know. I don't know. Should we just look, should we just look through some aisles? Is there like furniture? Oh, there is, look. That's cute. That's cute. Yeah, I don't know what to do. Should I sit down? So, oh my god, I see a couch all the way over there. Look at this. Ew. Oh, ew, ew, ew. The bottom part was not it, to be honest. Look at this one. Oh my Lanta. Hi Lily. You should listen to K-pop. I love K-pop. Actually, like, I listen to Smooth Like Butter. Say I don't listen to K-pop because I know that song. Should I sit somewhere right here? Should I sit somewhere? All these choices. Should I sit right here in this one? Or this one? $600. Let me not sit on that. $300. Cause what if like a...
Good evening, Marshall's Homeward Shoppers. The time now is 9 p.m. and Marshall's Pumpkins will be closing at 9:30. We do ask that you make your final selections. We will be closed tomorrow, Sunday, in observance of Easter, and for our associates to enjoy their time with their family and friends. We do ask once again that you make your final selections and that you do proceed to register for checkout. Thank you and have a good holiday.
My friends better hurry up. They're gonna lock the doors on them while they're booty naked inside the dressing rooms. I just noticed. What is that? Now, how is someone gonna fit that through the front door? I don't really know fashion or anything nowadays. Guys, should I start a podcast? Buy one of these. Should I start a podcast? Hey everybody, welcome back to my podcast. Today we're gonna be talking about butt. Oh man, this was so comfortable. Oh, I love that. I'm one with nature right now. Hello. Hey. I don't really know what to do. Should I end the live? Because they're about to shut this place down and I'm gonna get shut down with it. Should we say 24 hours in Home Goods? Well, honestly, I wouldn't know.
Can I get Women's Beauty to register 6 for a price check, please? Women's Beauty to register 6 for a price candle.
That was rude. I was speaking. Anyways, what should I do, guys? It feels so good to, like, lift my feet up from the floor. I act like I fucking jogged, like, 30,000 miles and shit. Come to Tucson, Texas. Y'all, oh my god, look at us. I am so down to go to Texas, to be honest. I'm so down to go everywhere around the world. Oh my gosh, why is it lagging? Thank you, bestie. The trick, okay, I'm gonna give you guys some insight. The trick on how to make your hair look like this is literally just have the front pieces in the front, straighten them, and just put your hair in a bun. Like, don't even straighten the rest of your hair because that's doing too much. Wait, guys, I'm lagging. Thank you, heart for Zoe. I think 3 more hours till Easter. That's crazy. Happy Easter, guys. Happy Easter. Happy early Easter. Happy early Easter. I know some of you guys are probably already in Easter, but happy early Easter. You guys are probably already in Easter, but happy early Easter. You guys are probably already in Easter, but happy early Easter. Should I? Should I end it, guys? Happy Easter. Oh, I'm looping. Am I looping? Do I end it? I'm probably gonna have to end it. I'm probably gonna have to end it. It's because I'm lagging. Where's your bikini? Put that shit on. Put that shit on. It's back. If it lags again, guys, and I end it, I love you guys, and I hope you guys have a great Easter tomorrow, you know? Spend it with your family, with your friends, with your loved ones. Have fun. Find eggs. Grab eggs, if you know what I mean. No, I'm just kidding. Don't. And, like, you know what I mean. No, I'm just kidding. Don't. And like, I damn, like, do I have something right here? But yeah, guys, I love you guys so much. Happy Easter. I'll try to go live tomorrow, okay? Tomorrow, okay?